Next performance is Varnum. Varnum is the most energizing dance piece in the Bharatanatyam repertoire. It is a versatile composition uniting the essential components, dritta, complex rhythmic steps woven in syllables, soulful music, poetry, and abhinaya, describing Lord Murugan's ascending his beautiful and graceful vehicle, the peacock. Dancers' endurance is put to test in this dance piece while proving their expertise in this dance form.
This Varnum portrays several stories of Lord Murugan. As per the legend, when Indra rescues Devasena, also known as Devyani, from the clutches of the demons, Devyani asks Indra to find her a good husband. Devyani thus gets married to Kartikeya, the commander-in-chief of gods, born from Agni. It is said that in the earlier life, Devyani was a daughter of Lord Vishnu, and she did penance for Kartikeya to be her husband, and hence he's considered as Lord Vishnu's son-in-law.
As the story goes, one day, Narada offers a mango to Lord Shiva, describing it as a fruit of knowledge and wisdom. When Shiva offers the fruit to Shakti, she suggests dividing it into two of her children, Ganesh and Kartikeya. Narada mentions that the fruit can be consumed by only one person. Shiva holds a contest between Kartikeya and Ganesh, his two sons, that the one who is fastest to circle thrice around the world will win the mango. Eager to win the mango, Kartikeya, without wasting time, takes up on his vehicle, the peacock, and starts to circle around the earth. While Ganesha is in a dilemma as to how he would be able to win over his brother. As we all know, his vehicle is a musha. With a twinkle in his eye, he starts walking around Shiva and Parvati with folded hands. After completing three circles, he asks them for the fruit. As Shiva and Parvati are puzzled, Ganesh explains, as the parents, they are the world to him. So he circled around them to fulfill the condition. When Kartikeya reaches back to Kailash, he is upset and furious and sets off on his vehicle with fury to Palani Hills on the earth to pacify himself.
According to the Purans, when the gods face terrible cruelty and oppression at the hands of the demon Suran, or also known as Surapadman, the deities went to Lord Shiva for help. Divine sparks emanated from his third eye, which fell into the Saravana pond, and these holy sparks became six babies born on red lotus flowers. Parvati hugged the babies, who became one, and thus Lord Murugan, the six-faced deity, was born. When he's ready for the battle, Parvati gifted him with a trident to kill Surapadman. Thus, Suran was destroyed and the gods were released from the atrocities of this demon. The music is from the album Vibhuti, composed by the acclaimed composer Sri Madurai R. Muralidharan. The dance is set to rag Nate Kurinji and Adita, choreographed by Guru Rasika Deshpande.
Thank you. Thank you.